Froggy!
Google words.
We all get ambushed because we're looking at a frog.
What are we getting ambushed from?
Why do frogs scream? You may have heard the piercing sound of a frog scream, but have you ever wondered why they make that noise? In this video, we will explore the different reasons why frogs scream. So, let's get started. First of all, it is important to know that not all frogs scream. Different species of frogs have their unique calls and sounds, which are used for a variety of purposes. The loud and shrill call of a male frog is often referred to as a scream or a croak, and it is primarily used to attract a mate. During the breeding season, the male frog will establish a territory and call out to females to signal his presence. The intensity and frequency of the call are determined by the male's size, age, and health, and it is a way for him to demonstrate his fitness as a mate. Apart from mating calls, frogs may also scream to defend their territory or to warn other frogs of danger. When threatened by a predator, frogs may scream to alert other frogs in the area and deter the predator from attacking. Some species of frogs even have special vocalizations that mimic the sounds of other animals, such as birds or snakes, as a form of deception. Interestingly, not all frogs scream in the same way. Some species of frogs will make a high-pitched scream, while others will make a loud, rumbling sound. The type of scream that a frog makes often depends on the size and shape of their vocal cords and the anatomy of their larynx. In conclusion, the reason why frogs scream is mainly to attract a mate during the breeding season. However, they may also scream to defend their territory or to warn others of danger. I hope you found this video interesting and informative. If you have any other questions or topics you would like us to cover, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching and see you soon in the next video. Bye!